So my trip to Portobello would not be complete without checking out a traditional Afro-Panamanian food. So I'm by this restaurant called El Castillo. It's just about 10 minutes drive away from the main city center itself, and we're going to have a traditional Afro-Panamanian seafood. And I'll let you guys know what it feels like and what the restaurant looks like.
Looks really good.
Let's go down there. This is perfect. Potatoes.
Seafood, like
spicy grilled fish with potato sauce.
Okay. ¿Qué hay de marisco?
And fresh juice. This is inside the restaurant. This is what it looks like. Amazing view. This is my first time. Okay, I can officially say I've eaten seafood by the Caribbean Sea. I'll take it off my box. Here is it.
En mantequilla con salsa de perejil, con perejil.
Ok, ¿camarones?
Ajá. No, langostino.
¿Pero no hay camarones?
No, langostino.
Ok, they just have like, not shrimps, it's like the small lobsters.
The ones they're having?
That is 18. Oh, these people?
Yeah, they're having a shrimp in their bowl.
Ah, pero la gente tiene, alguien come langostinos o que en comuna o camarones. Alguien de aquí, de otra mesa.
No, ahorita mismo, bueno.
Ok, corvina a la plancha, picante, con, esto es parte, sí, acompañado con arroz con coco.
Mm-hmm.
Esto es un plato, sí.
Mm-hmm.
Ok, ¿y qué es, también está acompañado? Con
un ensalada.
Poco de ensalada, ok.
Ensalada, sí.
Ok. ¿Pero hay diferentes tipos de ensaladas?
Lechuga con tomate y cebolla.
Esas tres, lechuga, tomate y cebolla, ¿esto es
no,
diferente?
No, es una sola ensalada.
There is also inside of that, there is a salad of the...
Tomato.
Yeah, tomato.
Inside like, the fish?
Sorry? No, you have a fish, uh-huh. That is everything like one meal, like that's
oh,
fish,
okay.
Rice, rice with coconut.
Okay.
Yeah.
The fries as well.
And a little bit salad. No,
salad.
Yeah. Potato. No. Tomate. Tomato, oil, lechuga.
Lechuga is the green salad.
Okay. How much is it? $18, right?
¿Cuánto cuesta?
Eso viene incluido.
¿Pero cuánto cuesta este plato con corvina a la plancha?
Con corvina a la plancha.
¿Por qué no
es? Corvina, filete de corvina. Corvina a la plancha. Espera, déjame averiguar el precio. Creo que está en $12.
¿Por qué no?
Ah, okay. Yo te doy el precio antes de servírtelo.
The French fries, you choose. Like, if you want French fries, then it's not rice with coconut. If you want rice coconut, then you choose. The, like, you are able like to choose between them. Like, it's not.
I can have both.
Se puede, I mean, okay. Probably that is like the additional just because they, in general, that is one side thing that you're taking.
Okay, so it's one side. Okay, then let the coconut rice be the side.
Okay,
yeah.
Okay, sí. Arroz con coco, corvina a la plancha con esta ensalada.
Yeah.
Pero solo pregunto usted para precio, porque yo sé que el agarro este es, precio es bajo en comparación con cuando se.
Harina.
Pulpo para mí.
Pulpo para usted.
Sí.
Ah, pulpo al ajillo.
¿A qué nave?
Almeja al ajillo.
Okay, so I'm gonna be having coconut rice alongside grilled spicy fish. It's the most popular fish eaten in the Caribbean, and a fresh passion fruit juice. I'm gonna let you guys know what it tastes like and drop the contact in case you're ever in Panama and you have a day or two to spare to go to Portobello.
Two want like the fish that is like the all fish, like without like the cutting, like the skin, or you want like just fillet? Because they're
or like full fish.
Como
I want the full fish. It's gonna be grilled,
entera.
Right?
Entonces,
hay otra alternativa. Hay otra alternativa, pero si él no la quiere, porque a mí me va a ir a la plancha, no hay problema. Pero hay otra alternativa, hervida, al vapor.
No, entera corvina a la plancha.
Okay, listo.
Okay.
So they're gonna ask you whether I want the fish skilled or like in fillets, basically. So I want the fish full, yeah, in full body. I don't want fillets.
No, fillet. Entera picante, señor. Entera picante. Okay, corvina, gracias.
This is the best tour guide in Panama. I'm going to put his link on my Airbnb, sorry, on my description, in case you want someone who can take you around. He's been a great guy to work with. What do you want to say to, why should they choose you?
Because of recommendations, because of the reviews, but what I love about my job is that meeting like people from different sides of the world, like different cultures. So I'm also learning from people, but I'm trying like all my experience, what I have had in Panama for all of this period that I'm almost like 3 years here. It's something that I want to explain to people, like what is a local life, what to try, where to go, what to do. Panama can offer really a lot. But in English, sometimes it's really difficult to find information about that. In Spanish, you can find, but Panama is not well known as a destination for tourism. Everybody knows about Canal and maybe Panama Papers, other things. Panama can offer like a lot. Nature is amazing. People are in general super friendly. Like I really have good experience, and all of that I'm trying also to explain people that they're coming with you.
Gracias.
Okay, nope, I don't think that you have. I mean, I won't shoot that.
So this is octopus.
Yeah, this is octopus.
White banana plantain and some salad. And this amazing hot sauce. All right, we'll take a mine.
Influenced from people from like Afro-Antillians.
Yeah. sorry, sorry, sorry.